Tiger Woods began his quest for a 16th World Golf Championships title at Firestone on Thursday. And some highlights here. Second shot at the fifth hole. Nearly chips it in for a birdie at the par three. It would lip out. And on the 17th hole, Woods with a clutch par save here in the opening round. Kept it at 2 under. He shot 68 on Thursday. Was tied for eighth. 4 shots off the lead. On day two, 16th hole, mammoth par 5 for birdie. He's making his move and a pairing with Carl Peterson and Sergio Garcia the first 2 days. And then at 8, tough par 4, but well down there. And from the rough, from 124 yards away, in there tight. Woods would make a birdie at the 8th. On his way to a second round level par 70, tied for 13th after 36 holes, 5 off the lead. Day 3, pick up the action on a rainy and cool Saturday at Firestone. Birdie putt there at 5. And then on the 9th, Woods was starting to heat up. Another birdie here, got him to 3 under. Made the turn. Was off the green at 10. Nearly chipped one in here. Umbrellas were out. Rain was really starting to intensify at that point on Saturday. Approach at 13. The par 4 up the hill and on the money. Nearly jarred on the fly and then snapped it back to within 6 feet. He would make birdie at 13 and then at the 15th, really starting to get his round cooking. That one struck with authority at the par 3, a birdie there. At 16, the scene of so many of his great shots through the years. His third to the par 5. How about this one? Almost an eagle. It would be an easy brush-in birdie for Woods at 16 during the third round. And he came to 18. And this one, an exclamation point to his third round. Over the back of the flag stick. Draws it back to 7 feet. Would make one final birdie to shoot 65 during the third round. Sole possession of second place. 3 shots back, heading into the final round and a final pairing with Padraig Harrington. Second shot at the par 5 second. Easiest hole on the golf course all week long, and Woods takes dead aim with a 5-wood. There it is, 23 feet away. For eagle, looking to get off to a fast start and get within 2 shots. Just like that, an eagle at the second for Woods. Then at 4, second shot to the par 4 on the first cut. Woods was aggressive early while Padraig Harrington was making pars. Woods was buried in the birdies in the front 9. After that one at 4, another chance at 5. This one from further out, 23 feet away. Another birdie at 5. Par 4 ninth. One of the most difficult holes on the course all week long. Deep drive, but in the rough. Look at the concentration on his face. Sends another approach within 7 feet of the cup at 9. And then one final birdie to go out in 30 on Sunday. On 16, Harrington was in trouble. Meantime, Woods from 178 yards away. Powers an 8-iron over the top of the flagstick and nearly jars it for an eagle 3. He would brush that in for a birdie, and he came to 18, where he has produced so many magical moments through the years. Up over the top of that tree, fronting the green, just beyond hole high, peels it back to 7 feet. It would set up one last birdie for Tiger Woods to secure his 5th win of the season seventh time with Firestone, 16th World Golf Championship, and career PGA Tour win, number 70 for Tiger Woods. Once again, the champion of the Bridgestone Invitational at Firestone.